Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel TechArts. So today I will show you how to stop unwanted message requests from your Facebook account, and this method almost works for all Android and iOS platforms because I saw these steps by using the Facebook Messenger application. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Facebook Messenger application. So now in this chat section, you can press your Facebook profile picture icon, and it is placed at almost top of left side corner. So here you can go to privacy settings and then select message delivery and the first one. So here it shows some settings. So I try to open the first one, people with your phone number. So in my device, this option is default set to chats. But if you want to stop getting the unwanted message request, simply select don't receive request and the changes are saved successfully. So just go back to the one step. So same way, you can change this all the settings to don't receive request. And also don't forget to change this remaining two options, others on Facebook and others on Instagram. So once you change this setting, in future you won't get any message request for your Facebook account. So this is the way you can easily stop getting the unwanted message request by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TechArts, and thanks for watching.